Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram live tonight to explain. Sheldon.
Well, Andrew, yeah, take a good look at this. This is an Apple iPod, and police say a device just like this led them to their suspect. Now, in the meantime, the district attorney tells us that in a matter of a few days or so, we'll know if they'll be able to charge this teenager as an adult. Investigators say 58-year-old Michael Shack traveled against traffic in the wrong lane on the north side while swerving. He was the victim of a heart attack, so police say the 17-year-old will not be charged in the death of the PNC Park usher. But removing the ailing man from his car, stealing his wallet and automobile is another story.
Robbery, which he is charged with, and not a robbery with a weapon and not a robbery with a prior, puts you into the juvenile system initially.
For now, that is. District Attorney Stephen Zappala says there's a chance the teenager can be charged as an adult.
We're going to look at that in conjunction with all the other elements that would make it appropriate or inappropriate to ask that he be certified to adult court.
The DA must review 17 criteria to determine if the teenager will be certified as an adult. Meanwhile, police say this device was a big key in locating their suspect.
An iPod, which at first we thought was the victim's, but once we conducted further investigation into the ownership of that iPod, we determined it belonged to somebody else. And through subsequent investigation, it led us to the 17-year-old actor.
The iPod belongs to a friend of the 17-year-old suspect, who in turn told police who borrowed it. And right now, the teenager is still in Schuman Center. Reporting live, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.